Good morning, students. Welcome to VVPS online class. Today I am discussing chapter number 3 from reader. First, true and false. Walter and Jack were cousins. True. Jack's opinion of his mother changed after she came to live with them. Yes, true. Walter and Jack were cousins. False. Jack's opinion of his mother changed after she came to live with them. Yes. Walter was disappointed about the food at Jack's home. No. Mrs. Trehan packed a lunch. She knew the boys would like it. True. Then you will have to revise the question answer. What did Jack dislike about his mother? All of you know Jack disliked little habit of savings. Jack wanted to have lunch at a restaurant. How did he plan to get his way? He threw away the basket of the lunch in the wave in the water of the sea. Was Jack's plan for grand restaurant lunch successful? Why not? Did Jack regret what he had done? Give a reason to your answer. You will have to prepare these questions. Then exercise 3. You will have to prepare exercise 3. Choose words from the box to add 4 synonyms each to the words given below. You will have to choose 4 synonyms from the box and you will have to write it in the column. Now I am coming to the first chapter, the lion and the ant. First, you will have to learn the question answer. Then you will have to learn the word meaning. Layer, mauled, mutilated, apostrophized and serenely. Then complete this summary of the third stanza with words from the box. The poet compares, page number 3. The poet compares small problems to lions because we keep ourselves calm and are confident that we can solve them effectively. The big worries and inconveniences are like ant stings that cause irritation and make us feel weak and helpless. Because we don't know what bit us and we cannot fight back. First one will be small, confident, solve, effectively, big, ants, irritation and helpless. Then I am coming to page number 4. An animal, creatures, long deep slash, cut or wound, gashes, victory or achievement, drum, set upon, camped, human body frame, to make us lose confidence, the lid upon our courage. Now circle the antonyms in each set of words. Valiant, bold, cowardly, strong, courageous. Cowardly is antonym. Whimper, whine, moan, scream, snivel, scream. Serene, calm, peaceful, placid, turbulent. Turbulent is the opposite. Now I am coming to the question answer. I have given you the central idea. You will have to prepare the central idea of lions and ants. Question answers are given here. What are the two incidents described in the poem? How did the lion's attack make the hunter famous? The hunter did not stop hunting after he was attacked by the lion. How do we know? You have read the poem. And all of you know the question answer. So prepare the question answer. Two incidents. The hunter was attacked by the lion and the lion sat on the hill of the ants. These are the two incidents. How did the lion's attack make the hunter famous? Lion showed all the persons his mutilated head. What is the meaning of mutilated? Seriously injured or damaged head, and he showed the scars in trump, and all the people gave him pleasant fame. The hunter did not stop hunting after he was attacked by the lion. How do you know this? After the attack of the lion, the hunter went to the hill of the ants and he sat there. Now these are the question answers. You will have to prepare it. Thank you, class.